against Quinnipiac, who was then fourth nationally. Right to left come the Big Red as Mitch Vanderlaan, left side, the drive of the score! Tristan Mullen, the sophomore from Cartwright, Manitoba. Top shelf where Mama keeps the cookies, and 22 seconds in, the Big Red get off to a great start. He works in front of the Brown bench with Alec Mayer, lost an edge, turns it over. Here comes Cornell, Bears in front, shot, score! A terrible turnover from the Bears, and the Vanderlaan, Betts, and Mullen line has added another one to make it 2-0. Here collides with Mullen, back in, one-timer, big save! Puck shot back in by Caldas, and picked up by Matt Nuttall. He'll clear the zone out ahead. Here comes Barron, breaks in, shot, save! Again, the Bears have not passed the puck well. Rigas with lock at center, keeps it himself. Drop pass, saved by Kania. Rebound kicked in a dangerous spot. Lock unable to cash in on the rebound. 2-0 game, you'd have to argue the next one's got to be the Bears in front. To Jalen, the shot saved by Galida. Senior from Hanwick, New Brunswick, an outlier at 5'7". In front, saved. Mullen points it back towards center. The turn, the save! Luke Kania near side boards. He'll look across, finds Cairns, the sophomore from Mississauga. Good balance of guys from different classes. Score! The big drive ends up in the back of the net, and just like that, it's 3-0 Cornell. Fall out and down to ninth if they got swept this weekend. As Martian's shot saved by Galida. Talented Cornell. Here comes Martian in front, the shot, Galida the save. Berger in, scores! McRae, and turned over. Taylor, the backhander, glide of the shot, and the score! Back in front, Martian scores! And the Bears have tied the game! We'll put the puck to the corner, and we're going to overtime. Betts, numbers for Cornell. Mullen working in, the shot off the blocker, Kania. Off to the right side, Jatari drives it towards center, the turn, Crozier, the tip, and the draw.